Introducing the AF-400 Automatic Foam Hardness Tester. The AF-400 is a dedicated foam hardness tester. The AF-400 measures material thickness and force applied to the test sample. This tester is simple enough for the production floor. After initial configuration is set, a simple button press starts testing. Two types of compression tests can be conducted with the AF-400. The first compresses the sample up to three different thickness percentages, recording the force. The second compresses the sample up to two preset force values, recording the thickness. Once tests are completed, the measurement data will be printed out automatically. The AF-400 is configured using a series of thumb wheels. No complicated program menus are required for configuration. A cover can be used to lock out unauthorized users. Place the sample on the test bed. Press the green button to begin the test. The green button will blink to indicate testing is underway. First, the pressure foot will fully compress the sample. The pressure foot will move back up and then compress to 5 newtons, establishing sample thickness. The tester will then proceed to the programmed compression percentages. Force and displacement readings are recorded for each set point. Once the test is completed, results are printed automatically. Data can also be output via Ethernet or RS-232 connection.